First of all, thanks for being here in my YouTube channel. So friends, from today you can able to see the new test called reasoning ability. We have given as a separate test because many students, after purchasing a quantitative aptitude test for 99 rupees, they have asked me to give the reasoning ability separately, like that only reasoning ability test series. So we have uploaded it from today in my mobile application, or else in my website you can able to see reasoning ability. And and students who purchased all in one, they said that there is only blood relation topic and direction was there. When will you upload the remaining topics? Right now you can able to see arrangement, 100 questions we have uploaded, coded inequality, blood relation, direction and syllogism. So all the topics we got uploaded, right? So don't worry about it, we will never disappoint you at any point after purchasing it. So, and one important thing, there are two topics remaining in reasoning ability that will be uploaded within next week. So now you can able to see all the test series on reasoning ability inside this session. And remember one thing, if you are going for a bank exams or other competitive exams, do not forget to practice the arrangement. So arrangements, we have given like 100 question, easy, medium, hard. So we have separated like that in each test series. So do not forget to practice all the arrangements. So now inside the application, you can get the reasoning ability only for 99 rupees. At any time, this 99 will not be changed even to 100. It will be 99 always. So thank you so much, friends, for watching this video. And in case if you have any doubts regarding the test series, you can WhatsApp us. And also students who got the pen drive and who got the all-in-one test package, kindly do not get this reasoning ability. It's not required, because inside the all-in-one you will get aptitude as well as reasoning. Everything will be there. So thank you so much, friends, for watching this video. Bye.